puts a fire truck.
Yeah. They're all coming here.
We have no cell service here. Can you get me a couple of rundowns?
Nice.
10-4. Stand by. 36-2, Arsenal. Okay, you tell me when you're ready.
Man, it's like three. There's more than three. Yeah, they called for Slate Hill, Pocatello,
745.
Poor Jervis, Sparrowbush, Huguenot, and some fire department, Westfall. It's from PA.
All right, we got Forestburg paged out to stand by in the city, along with Johnson, their engines in rail. Fanboys and Tyler from standby in Matamoros. You have
how the fire trucks even get
Otisville, Unionville, and Cutback Souls tankers dispatched. Milford's fence is en route. I'm seeing. Lumberwood's tanker, Milford's tanker, Montague's tanker. Which has three tankers there. Slayhill has an engine there after the scene. And Montague has an engine. And Westfall. Greenville's on scene with a tanker. Sparrowbush.
And then Greenville's on scene with a tanker.
Thank you, 745. You're
in route. I live in Port Jervis right now, right off of West Main. We saw the smoke when it was first going up. But I'm originally from Middletown.
Coming for a fast scene now. Pocatello's still coming up.
Right now, we're living in Port.
Hey, Pocatello, fire department, you know
what I'm telling? Something's gonna. And you got an extra tanker there. Oh, I got nothing from how did I call this time?
I don't know, had to be like 14.
Tyler, can you get us another one, you said? I said Spurbush is the third.